What do YouTube videos and do-it-yourself firefighters have in common?
By the time we get there with the flames going through the roof, it's very hard for us to intervene.
I'm Charlsie Agro. I'll show you what the Brampton Fire Department has been up to, starting at 5.